I think that the things that I have endured prepared me for maturity, not necessarily for aging, but being mentally matured, where not only I can help myself, but I can help other people. So again, I don't identify with a lot of things that 50 and above might identify with, because I feel like I'm 27 and I really think that I'm 27. But I understand everything that I've gone through has led me to this path of greatness at age 50. And when I talk about greatness, I'm not talking about looks and anything like that. I'm talking about my mental, because it was so damaged before. And I'm glad that I took the opportunity to be healed, to go through 6 years and six years of coaching and 6 years of counseling simultaneously, where I was actually kicked out of both, and I'm like, no, I want to stay. And they're like, no, you need to go. You're happy now. I'm like, no, but I want to stay. Let's talk about business. And they're like, no, we're not. I'm not a business therapist, but that whole coaching and therapy experience was so amazing. It was so beneficial. It was so a part of my healing to move me and to catapult me to a different place in space.